Howdy. August 3rd, 1862. I can't get more soldiers, but I need more corps in order to cover all the ground. So we're going to make a new corps. By transferring a division from my existing corps. Hopefully they'll still be big enough to fight on their own. There's one. Oh no, I want you to... There, now we got a new core. Two days, one day, 2 days, okay. And we should have a fight down here to save this fort. Come on. Mm-hmm. There's one core. Alright. Each of my cores is as big as his single core, right? Well, second corps is big, and the first corps, other corps is big enough to take care of itself. Artillery got perks. Where's it gone? Stop. took any time at all. Now we gotta take the fort back. See how close we came to losing Richmond? That's why I wanted another corps. I'm going to put a corps in Richmond. Corps in Richmond. Corps in Fredericksburg, Corps in Culpeper, Lee in the center of all that so that each corps can reinforce the other. We'll have a corps with him. No officers got hurt. The Army of Virginia is not an army. The Army of Virginia is a corps composed of the regular. This is where I took all the soldiers who had been in the Army before the war and put them in their own brigades. So they have iron discipline to start with. I'll give them all. Once I figure out who my main combat corps is, I'll give him this division to beef him up. I'll go out to the cab, and this will be heavy artillery. Long range stuff. It's not going to be its own core. I'm going to take the division away from it so it's not even going to exist. Okay, so Third Corps, you're gonna guard Richmond. Second Corps, you go to Fredericksburg. How full the POW camps are. I have four of them now. Atlanta is full. Yorkville is full. Monroe's got room. And Andersonville hasn't got anybody yet. Why would a sick person build a POW camp at Andersonville? It's actually a good location. It's far enough from the front. What'd you say? I need weapons anymore since I don't have any more soldiers. What do they have? Best in Europe, the dry freeze needle gun is a new kind of reloading rifle. The first one to use bolt action to open and close the chamber. Krupp's C61 6-pound field guns are rapid firing breech loaders. Both weapons offer high manufacturing standards and long range accuracy. How much do they cost? $1.1K. $835,000. $595,000. 6 rounds a minute. Twice the rate of fire. I can equip a brigade every 45 days. Battalion every 60 days. Okay, you can still give those to somebody. Order no more Napoleons. First Corps. We get the Blakely rifles. Have about the same range. I think I can replace the. Look at the range on them things. Holy cow! How do they spot for corrections with that thing? Says 15. Well, we'll wait then. Okay, well. I don't know what he's doing out here. Seventy-7 days. The division commander. artillery will be able to reach out and touch somebody. I mean, the horse artillery. Drive a little bit and see what happens. James rifles. Halt cotton trade. Now that would be a big mistake. Something they actually did. Wonder what genius thought of that one. We need blockade runners, since we're blockaded. But I have to do something about these people. Alright, so there's only one core down here. That's the third core. Move the cav back up to Fredericksburg. You can come back to Petersburg.